We're following the latest on power outages happening out of St. Tammany Parish, which are actually going up. If you remember, about a half an hour ago, it was about 22 CLECO customers in the dark. Right now, the company is reporting 105 outages. Again, no word on a cause right now, but earlier in the morning, thousands were in the dark. Full restoration is expected around noon. We'll certainly keep you posted.